everybody. It's that time of month again. We got our snack crate.
The happy time of the month.
Yeah, not that scary one where we all run and hide in the basement. This time we're going to South Africa. I'm gonna look at some stickers and he's gonna give us some facts. Those are some cool stickers this time around. Give
some capitals of South Africa. It'll be Cape Town, Pretoria, and I'm not even going to attempt to say that last one.
That's a Bloemfontein.
I don't think that's...
No, probably not.
Some fun facts. A South African fish migration is so huge that it can be seen from space. People have too much time on their hands. It has been estimated there are around 3,000 shipwrecks off the coast of South Africa from the pirates. Almost half of the gold that has ever been mined has been found in South Africa. There is a tree over 6,000 years old and it houses a bar that can seat 15 people. The first human heart transplant was performed in the Cape Town Hospital in 1967. Probably not very sanitary.
What about that tree though? Don't be looking at what they are, it's a surprise. Even though, you know, a lot of this is in English. Alright, let's... Oh, we're starting off with some Lay's potato chips. Ooh, and Zach's gonna love this. Potato chips. Caribbean onion and balsamic vinegar. He hates onion.
But you know what? I'll try it. Just can smell a lovely onion, Doctor.
Oh, yes you can. I'm getting a lot of vinegar, too.
I'll take a huge bit of that.
Oh, yes I will.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. So much onion.
Unpleasant. Cheese snacks.
Chicken flavored maize snacks.
Maize is warm.
Looks like a
Cheeto, they didn't have the color to it.
I think too many.
Maybe it's too flavorful.
Sit that right there.
Same thing. Yeah, I think they might have messed up there. Usually get two of the same thing. We got some little candies here. Champion original flavored toffee. The big taste that lasts.
You need to be really good.
Ooh, that's not a nice color.
No.
Well, you got yours in.
Not too bad.
Ah. How are you chewing here?
My front teeth. Alright, the flavor.
Mine's rock solid, I don't want it. And the taste for most is not. Now we got like 3 candy bars.
Let's go with this one first.
Tex.
We got a Tex bar. Rich, creamy, Nestle milk chocolate with Aero Center and filled biscuit.
I'm still trying to eat this candy.
Looks like the overgrown Kit Kat.
That might be nice. Ooh.
Way better than the coffee.
Mm-hmm.
We got our Cadbury 5-star bar, Cadbury milk chocolate caramel, soft chocolatey center, and crunchy biscuit. This looks like a Twix bar.
Seriously, how did you swallow that toffee? I've got a toffee in the inside of my mouth.
class for the smaller really quick.
That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Canberra can't do this in the US, they get sued.
Basically, it's fine.
Bar one peanut for a 25 hour day. I don't like that tagline.
I think it's supposed to be an energy type bar.
It's just peanuts, though, right?
Find out. I do not see those peanuts in this one.
It definitely tastes like peanuts.
It tastes like a Snickers.
I like Snickers better. The candy was alright. I'd probably eat the cheese nuts.
Those chips don't. I do not recommend to anybody who has any taste buds.
Yeah, those chips are straight out of the bowels of hell. Well, this was not my favorite snack crate, but the facts are fun, and so it wasn't a complete waste. You guys like, subscribe, and have a good day.